And now to a fire alert. Firefighters quickly got control of a vegetation fire east of Templeton this afternoon. The rock fire broke out about 1:30 along Battering Rock Road. Flames threatened two structures, but firefighters were able to stop forward progress within about a half hour. Crews spent the afternoon checking out for hot spots in the area. Fire investigators are now trying to determine the cause.